Najib got a new way to sell the land.
Mahathir also say he wants to sell the land to cover the debt.
But he was complaining Najib is selling the land. Now he's going to do the same thing.
What to do? No other jalan.
Today is Monday, it's a holiday. Tomorrow is also a holiday.
What Jack Ma they got? Made so much money and then he says he retired.
He also looks like a monkey.
Now everywhere they want him to help.
What is money?
They say I need them. They say I need
them. Despite of the name Alibaba.
Famous one.
Alibaba is like he tells the story of the Malays not working but selling off their rights.
Alibaba.
Get the contracts and then get rent it out to the Chinese. Alibaba?
Yeah.
I got it. And then who gets to do all it on to take over the license? The Chinese buy the license from them or rent it from them to the work. And then there are people who have projects like condo Lumpur. Use the money to buy properties. They say they are having a cattle farm.
Yeah.
So, money borrowed. Husband used it, and the company bankrupt.
Where do I go? This way, eh?
South.
I know the one is Koko Lembu, you know where?
Shahrizad.
Shahrizad.
Lembu Kondo. That's it. that's what they say in the parliament. You people let the cows live in condo.
Orange.
In fact, you go and take money, go and build condos.
Oh,
yeah. Right. And all the cattle started with a few hundred cattle. In the end also, they slaughtered them, kanduris.
And no more. Yeah. And they gain from the condo.
After the money spent on the condo, the husband was the one who
was a developer lah.
Something like that.
And she got away free.
And in the end, all the money is gone. So no more money. But then who's rich? The husband is rich.
Money not paid back.
And
got away scot free.
They never pay back the money even. They were all these handouts. Grant income from the government to project business. Our business can fail one, see? No? Doesn't mean that when you do business, it will succeed. It can fail. So they won't fail.
Don't need to pay back.
But then they found out that all the money went to the husband.
Never punish her.
Never punish her because. She tells Najib, you kick up a fuss, I can kick up some other fuss. When the head is corrupt, all the Mahjai also take advantage, right?
He also doesn't care because he is also enriching himself. And they all know it.
Like our father. But he is very generous. He can pay his, he pays millions of dollars to people on his side. I wouldn't mind being on his side. It's millions, not if you are. 50,000 or something.
You don't lie.
Oh.
Yeah.
The other one.
Huh?
The other one.
Not here.
No. Got a cow.
Go lah.
Singapore.
Got a cow.
Why do you say you want to come?
Tourist center, information center.
放你望咯咩？
唔使。
The Indian.
Which one, John? This one cannot. Difficult to get in, huh?
Easy, easy.
Huh?
Our car is so small, easy.
Easy, yeah. Ah, ile, ile.
Ile, ile.
Like that.
Restaurant 26 Wing Bo. Welcome to Old Town Road. Oops, Old Town. There's a nice mural there of a tin factory. It might rain afterwards. It's very dark indeed. This restaurant Li Heng Fat. If it's very crowded here, that means the one I want to go to, which is Jiang Chun, is also very crowded. Fried bean curd. Yong Tau Fu. A thirsty place. Go and see whether Jiang Chun is open or not, or whether there's any of the chicken noodle soup available. Look at this, a jam because of that lorry. Jiang Chun restaurant there. Tourists? Oh, there is still something to eat, but whether there's a place to sit down or not, that's a different story. And there's concubine lane.
Last for 2 weeks, the smell.
Here also is full house. Hong Heng is also full house. Then Jun is also
definitely going to be full house. Oh, today no chee chong fun. Banyak diu, hurry the fuck. Oh, too many people. Next door, so no place here, so no place, so fuck. Better abort this. Oh, I'm not gonna wait in there. Many people, and they are all waiting for this seafood kway teow. Still have a lot of chicken. Smell is amazing from this pile of rubbish. Smells like it's from a dumpster. I wonder if Sam's open or not. Maybe I should go visit him. It's 3:15. Should be open on a holiday, right? Since it's a holiday, there are a lot of tourists around going through Ipoh. Cool, right? Still standing in a Tianjin restaurant, waiting for a place to sit. Oh, then just wanting to go to Concubine Lane to sit down. Found a place to sit down. How unfortunate. We only had to wait 10 minutes. Maybe. Ah. Oh, yeah. Eh, open. Eh, open. Oh, I'm not gonna go to Concubine Lane, I've done that so many times already. It's take a look around and see whether Sam's open on Monday. Mom is not open on Monday, but today's a holiday. It might be open. Won't be holding my breath. Or even Lo Wong is it's full house. Catch a toy. Catch a predator. Today is a holiday and around now it's 3:30 p.m. and still a lot of people around. A lot. And look at the dark cloud. Yep, Artisan Raid is actually closed on a Monday. Look at the cloud. It's a warm day. It's a warm day. Tired and sleepy. And have to wait for the chicken and noodles. It take a long time. This is a hostel. Oh, they destroyed everything except for the front facade. They have cement bricks up there. Having such a late lunch is just terrible. 3 p.m. And afterwards have to eat again.
What? 奶茶冇蛋嘅，你講蛋茶我就問你愛唔愛蛋嘅啫。啊，陳康怡啊，謝謝。哦，你又講蛋茶我就俾蛋，跟住我都愛問你愛唔愛蛋嘅。
7:20 for this tea.Have you been waiting for this? 1 hour.
1 hour.
One hour, 15 minutes, finally.
1 hour, 15 minutes.
What time will be here? 3 p.m. is it? Some bean sprouts.
Coming on the next change.
Punch.Sesame oil. Sure, this need a bit more spring onions. What's this hair there? It's a hair. Needs more spring onions. teeth grill, like a bitterness grill. Is there a bitter aftertaste? Maybe it needs a bit more white pepper. There seems to be no white pepper at all.
You can do this at home. Cook it at home. Easy to get.
Well, it's not that oily. Sure it's oily.
Oil.
It's not water. This is getting a bit oily.
You must bring yourself to the table.
Yes. Maybe hours or. $30 for all of this, except for the drinks. Thank God. Time is it? 4:20 PM. Of course, the prawns have been sliced in half. Slice in three quarters. Spring onion, chives, prawn oil on top.
What to do?
Prawn soup tastes nice. Maybe a bit less sweet than last time. Less sweet than if you come at 11 AM. Nice little prawn. Prawn is not that salty. Noodles taste nice. The soup is nice. This chendol durian is quite popular. A lot of people lining up for it. There's Concubine Street. Wow, it's busier than usual. Waited for too long. Was it worth it? Soup is nice, still. Eating it is very fast. Oh, there's a Korean restaurant there. Tom Dan Galbi. Chicken, burnt chicken specialist. There's a salted chicken there. You can see Octagon Condominium from here. Try this restaurant Li Hing. Li Hing Fat Yuan Tofu. Holiday, so it's expected to have so many people until now.
Actually very slow.
Yeah, you actually should give way to younger people.
Yeah.
Whoever cuts the chicken doesn't make much difference, right? I mean, you can cut it somewhere nearby and then bring it out for them to serve.
You just tell them how many pieces, that's all. Per bowl. Got it, huh?
2 pieces of chicken, 2 pieces of prawn. And then
some.
So that was an appetizer, yeah.
Don't go home,
huh? No, you have to go
home. Go and eat first,
Just only appetizer.
This
one after the sugar water and a small bowl, still full, quite full now.
Singapore. To own a car in Singapore, you have to be a millionaire.
COE. COE is a tax. It goes up and down according to demand. Shanghai share market price. COE. The right to own a car.
Oh.
So that last time I heard was 38,000.
The right.
The right to own a car, and then you go and buy a car, what they will add on, and that's the price. After 10 years, you have to.
Then where does the car go? No brains, ah. This thing is blocking me now.
On him.
Better not
It lifts the car, lifts the back part of the car. I think it's quite dangerous, huh? You want to stay on the road, you don't want to get out of the road. You want to stay in the air. Not like a little plane.
That's why you don't come and eat. The last time we ate also, you have to wait so long.
Yeah.
You don't come on.
It's not. The experience is only, the food is good, but the whole experience is too long.
You will eat tang to come along, you know the same.
Oh, is it worth it? The thing is that you haven't eaten for so long. Worthwhile eating. But if you hear all the time.
Here all the time, I come at 11.
Rather eat something.
I come at 10 or 11.
Oh, can I? They open.
When they open, then I get the first bite. Don't come in the middle. The Jay even don't come out. Yeah, he needs help.
All you have to do is, you know, eyes, a row or two rows of holes.
This is also, they need him, old man, for the history, for the story. That's why he cannot go away. The son can go away. His son has
sit there and smile, you know?
Oh, yeah. But who is going to look after the wife?
And increase the profit a bit.
You might tell him, he will be a gallery, but he got it. You're on the side of the ring, or me.
They have another stall in
there. You don't care?
No, you have people, I mean, you die.
More.
Yeah.
No stall. A Chong last time had his own stall. The wife died.
The Thai girl died.
No. He sent all his children to Salvation Army. Look after. So declare them like a
state.
No parent.
State children. Orphans.
Partly orphan.
So very. Really hard luck.
Cigarette seller, cigarette salesman. Then his son now is a cigarette salesman. The elders. Then there's a daughter who can study. Then there's another one, young, accidentally poisoned.
They have a table, a dining table, they have wheat killers, everything on that.
From the fridge or I want chicken wrongly from the fridge. Ah, meat killer, yeah.
Something like that. But cannot be in the fridge, lah. Meat killer you don't put in the fridge, lah. It's just somebody place it on the table and then took it for a cough mixture. So this Achong must be quite lonely now.
Achong more lonely, yeah.
Children is given away, so?
He humanized us, I suppose. He always runs from the law one.
Yeah.
Fell from hotel.
What, fell?
Last time, he fell and got really badly hurt. Run away from the police, no hotel, huh? So now he's a sub-loy, cashier. Always counting money, is he?
Pulling a bundle of money. Smoking, chain smoker.
Then when I see the mother,
he's quite blunt, my dog.
Against them. If you want to go, you score the father is fine.
Yeah.
He should be helping, huh?
What?
Then who should be?
Not very happy guy, huh?
No.
He won't be talking to a lot of people, except like at the counter. Coffee shop.
Chung and Ken always quarrel.
The one went overseas to study is Ken.
The other one. I don't know the
mother always talk about him.
One in KL start having his business off. So IT don't mind to worry more, encourage him to sell. So he set up a store now doing well. Bought the house next to Ken. Indian teacher house.
Yeah.